Bulaseirete is currently under siege by the Wandenreich, and we've got only 3 days remaining before the launch of Resurrection here in Apex Legends, the 18th season, which is looking like it's going to be somewhat of a rework season, at least preliminarily. But it does seem that we will be getting some very interesting stuff at the midway point of the season if all things go as planned. But first, guys, if you enjoy the channel and you want to help me out, how about taking the time to like this video? And if you're new, smash down that subscribe button with the notification bell so that you can get alerted anytime that I drop a new video. Now, over the last few seasons, we've had a lot of different information popping up about what to expect in the upcoming seasons, as well as different leaks just totally coming about old content potentially returning to the game. And obviously, not too long ago, we did in fact get the Jadeite Retribution added in as a collection event reward, and it really did not go over well with the community. And Respawn has since then been looking at ways to not only improve the progression systems in Apex Legends, but how to bring back some of these old Battle Pass items as recolors in a unique way that the community won't rage out about. Now, obviously, a while ago, we did in fact get to see the Flatline Heatsink recolor in the game files, and it does look like this will in fact be returning in the future with retro battle passes. Yes, we will be getting a hold of brand new battle pass system where essentially you can go back and with no time duration, unlock these recolored variants of the battle pass rewards, as well as spending a decent dime on the game. But on top of that, we actually have some interesting stuff when it comes to cross progression, as I've been told that we should be expecting the retro passes to release with cross progression. But more recently, Amazon listings are showing X progression as part of the listing for Apex coins, which would make sense because once we go cross progression, we will no longer have the individual Apex coins, and every single platform will use only the Origin or EA version of the coins, because your account will essentially be one merged account across all the platforms. So very, very telling stuff here that we're going to be seeing some awesome stuff in the future, especially here in season 18. But leave a comment down below and let me know what your opinion is. Is this some of the stuff that you're actually looking forward to coming in season 18 of Apex Legends? Or are you just kind of fed up with all the recolors and old stuff that they have been force feeding us forever? Now, the more recent earnings report did show that season 17 was somewhat lacking in terms of revenue stream for Apex, and EA is likely forcing them to try and make a bit of that money back, as well as Respawn trying to use this as leverage to get some more freedom with their product in general, because EA is somewhat of an overbearing company with a lot of standards and regulations that you need to fit in terms of revenue stream. But with that being said, we do in fact know that there is a lot of new systems, features, as well as engine upgrades coming in the near future. So there is a lot of anticipation for what will happen in Apex Legends over the next few seasons. But of course, if you want to continue this conversation, head on over to the social media links. They're up on the screen as well as in the description down below. Give them a like, a favorite, a follow, whatever you haven't done already, and it will absolutely help the channel out in a massive way. But of course, I'm going to be hooking you guys up with a chance to win 18,000 Apex coins for season 18 of Apex Legends. And all you got to do is check the link in the description where you'll find multiple ways to enter, as well as daily entries to help you increase your odds of winning. But you only have 10 days remaining before the winner will be chosen. And of course, check out Apex Minutes. The link is in the description down below. It's my second channel for Apex Legends, where I do 60-second videos that keep you up to date with everything happening in the game. But of course, here's another video you should check out if you haven't already. Thanks for watching, guys. Thanks for liking and thanks for subscribing. We'll keep you up to date with everything happening here in Apex Legends. You make sure to stay safe, stay healthy, and as always, have a good one.